Here we have the Kinetic Ezee Sprint. It's a front drive motor, front hub, and it's got an Alphine hub on the rear. It's actually a reasonably powerful bike, and it's one that I think will do quite well on this test. I'm going to be holding the camera in my hand, so apologies for that. And we're off.